So look, don't get mad, but I told Grant that
you... Good. You're here. Cass says you're gonna help her get some radio communication established. If you can do that, it will allow us to get a trace on the missing passenger's rescue beacon, including your boss, Von Bach.
There's a bust-up radio station not far from here. KTAM 94 FM. Played a lot of pretty cool vote and hard rock. Not your sissy shrill meat stuff.
Okay. If we can get in, I can upgrade it to run and post arcfall wavelengths. You can then use the station as a relay point for your signal.
If I had soldiers to spare, I wouldn't be sending you. Contact me as soon as you have results.
Wait, you're seriously gonna make us do this alone?
Unbelievable.
Meet me at the old KTAM radio station. Let's get the station running.
Here we go!
Damn! They have sentry guns. To deactivate them, you'll need to turn off their power generators. I'll cover you!
Those guns are gonna keep firing until we shut down the generator.
Thank you.
Generator is disabled. The gun is down.
All right, time to move. Gonna have me some fun! So it begins.
Won't be giving us any more trouble.
Let's get going.
The turrets are down.
So begin. Let's see what they got. I'm okay. I've got the door open. Let's go.
Let's take this bitch over. All right. This is an old system, but I should be able to get her upgraded and running. Stand by and make sure I don't get a bullet in my back.
Here come the bad guys.
Enemy!
something's not right. Check! How old is this thing?
Shtako, we need to make some repairs so we can get this thing back up and running.